Well, obviously, I think this, making a product like this in India is quite the challenge by itself. As a country, we still haven't figured out product design. I think as a company, we're just trying to get there. I think we've made significant progress, but I'm sure we still have a lot more to do. So I think the whole ecosystem by itself is quite still very young. So for us to just say we will pick up this component and this component, just put it together, and voila, your product, that doesn't happen. You pretty much are required to go down to the basic set. Every design step requires a bunch of things, components designed around that, which means all this needs to be done in-house, right? So at Ather, right from the dashboard that you see, you don't have those solutions, right? So we actually had designed the whole dashboard. It's pretty much a tab for all practical purposes. It doesn't have a microphone, but it has a speaker, it has a GSM, GPS, Bluetooth. So it's pretty much the whole distance, right? So getting those things designed, getting the hardware done in India, is quite nice. Obviously, you have a lot of software talent in India. But again, I don't think a lot of them have worked on hardware or on products, right? They worked on services, but building hardware and coding up hardware is a whole new ballgame. So I think as from the talent point of view and from the ecosystem point of view, it's probably the biggest challenge that we've had.